Balfour Beatty has been working closely with its supply chain partners to develop a new specification of cabin, which we are calling EcoSense.
What really makes it stand out is its additional internal insulation layer, which helps to block out the thermal bridging from the steel construction of the cabin, which further reduces heat loss.
By reducing heat loss, we need to put less heat into the cabin, and that helps us further reduce our power requirements. By doing that, we are able to integrate more technologies such as solar, battery, and even hydrogen technologies that are all coming down the pipeline. In the shower and toilet blocks, we are reducing our power needs by not having hot water on demand, but by storing hot water. These cabins are more compatible with rainwater harvesting, so we can use this for things like toilet flushing. We took the opportunity to make them more inclusive for our workforce, as we have taken into account neurodiversity. We've done things such as soften the lighting, soften the furnishing, and also the wall surfaces. Balfour Beatty is committed to science-based carbon reduction by 2030. By 2040, we've committed to go beyond net zero. Most project sites will have cabins, and they form quite a large part of our energy consumption and our carbon emissions. It's been worth our time focusing on these specifications, so when we roll it out across Balfour Beatty Group, we can make a really big impact straight away. This is an important milestone on Balfour Beatty's journey to net zero.